11. And I just realized I had my microphone turned off. I will repeat the reading after I have read descriptions here. Standard frosting sword. Regular one-handed attack can be delivered with shield held up. Can parry with left use of left hand. Frosting attacks pierce and are effective against foes with hard exteriors, but the wielder is left open to damage after a swing. And then, see, oh, the cracked round shield we have not yet to read the description of. Small shield, strike, round wooden shield, cracked and nearly broken. Wood shields are lighter than metal, yeah, we have already read that part. We also got a hold of that boulder shield. Shield of the Knights of the Ancient Kingdom of Boulder. Tweaked for improved stability, Boulder was home to... Oh, stability. Boulder was home of Night King Rendal, but the kingdom was reduced to ruins after a widespread outbreak of undead, which we have already discussed. Now, as for proper introduction... Hello, people. This is Rhanar, playing Dark Souls 2 Blind. Yeah, great, Rhanar. You're all of a sudden in a sequel. You're... getting on with a banging start tonight. Okay, you know what, people? I'll basically sum it up. I'm heading for the Capra Demon again tonight, hopefully not to get my face smeared across every single vertical surface, and horizontal for that matter, and I'll be seeing you as soon as I'm outside the area. Okay? Wish me luck. Right, here we are, standing outside the Demon's Lair. Very well. Here we go again, and like the 10 times before it, I do not really know if I should believe in victory here, because of those goddamn and curse them for all eternity hounds of his. Well, I'm here again. Wish me luck. Fucking dogs! And I am back, people. This time, however, before I head into the Demon's Lair, I did a little something before I came up here. Let's see if I can utilize this as well as I think I can. Oh, yes. Let's flame it up! If this does not do enough damage, then nothing will. Oh. Out of my way, out of my way, out of my way. Fucking hell, no. Ah. All those souls lost. However, I can still recover some of the souls necessary to purpose. Not purpose, purchase one more of those imprisoned. Yes, I honestly think that can work. That can work out very well. Now, I will turn up the camera and wait up with you back at the Demon for two reasons. One, because, well, that's the progress we're going with. And secondly, my language fails me. Be right back. And I am back, people. Ready to make another attempt at the Capra Demon and proceeding as I did before. However, this is the last time I will be recording here outside the lair. Because, quite frankly, I think at this point in time, you've seen enough of this white gate to almost become completely colorblind, because you forget other colors than white exist. Not wanting to insult, I'm just saying that you have seen plenty of this door. Very well. Same procedure as before. And now, let's cut us up some dog meat. Or at the very least, try to. Come on. Oh! Okay, duty noted. From now on, if there's any progress in the fight, or rather I'm about to beat it, I'll see if I can manage to switch the camera back on again. But for now, I must hurry. Here we go, people! Hold on tight! Yes! Yes! Oh, God in heaven! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! I'm sorry you did not see what was before, but it became very hectic. Now, you are due an explanation, though. See, the flaming sword only lasted enough for me to take care of the dogs. However, what happened was the following. I was trying to lure the demon up the stairs, so that when I reached out here on the archway, I suppose you can call it, or the door opening, when I fell down, I would be preparing myself and then stab at him when he was taking his time to get up. Try holding with both hands. In this case, no. You need all your defense at this guy. All your defense. Jesus Christ, my heart is pumping. My goddamn poor heart. Now, we might as well investigate everything now that we have the option for doing so. There are those dogs. Those dogs. Behold the raging hounds return. Jesus. Oh dear. Also the key to the depths. Let me just see. Key opening the door from the lower undead burg to the depths. Those bandits from the undead burg eke out their existence in the depths, a damp lair with no trace of sunlight. Nearly half of the depths form a perilous flooded labyrinth. Aha, and where do we find this depth? Again, I'm not about to enter it right now. What with having so many souls, and basically just, well, I'll find out. I'll find out. For tonight, I will take my victory in defeating the Capra Demon. But Lord above knows, it was a tough fight. Especially because even without his hounds, he's all over the place and have a wide variety of attacks. I hope I never see any of you again. I know it's not realistic, but I hope I never see you again. Yes, I might be developing a slight bit of bigotry towards the dogs. But so flipping what? We'll see. Wait, will this key to the depths be this one? Key used to depths. Well, right now I cannot really go in there because I have no Estus left and I'm incredibly weakened. If anything, I need to go back to the Firelink Shrine, recuperate, and then take a little peek into the depths. That will be the finish for tonight. Also, now I'm running so fast, I'm just basically, yeah. You, lady. Your resin that flamed my sword. Yeah, I owe you a great debt. Not all of my souls, though. But if I'll be honest, I still need them myself. Wait, have I not already killed you? Apparently not. Rather, evidently not. This is my suspicion as of now. Killing a boss resurrects all the opponents in the area. Or maybe I just have this revelation as soon as I actually managed to do something like that. And I've completely forgot about it before. But regardless, Now, if I do anything, I'm going down here, giving us some humanity, and I'm kindling this. Bitch, get out of my way. I just defeated a fucking demon. You're powerful undead, but have you any idea what a demon can be? So, anyone mentioning the fact I managed to defeat a capital demon? Maybe?
Did you see them? The three young clerics headed for the catacombs to seek kindling. Kindling is the art of feeding bonfires. The poor young girl sent down into a tomb. What a terrible mission she is burdened with.
Right.
Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece. And pray that you never go hollow.
Thank you. You answered very well, Bennett. Let's see about this crestfallen man.
What are you looking at? Don't try anything clever. You might regret it. Did you see her? That virtuous little maid, complete with followers in tow? They're probably going straight to pillage graves. I've heard enough about the lady for a lifetime.
Mm-hmm.
Have you been to the ruins of New Londo below?
Yeah.
Just head down the stairs and take the lift. It's certainly worth a visit. It was once an undead city. You may find a clue or two. Unless the ghosts find you first.
Charming.
How did that nutty sorcerer make it back? Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened. Oh, have you seen that terribly morose lass? The fire keeper. She's stuck keeping that bonfire lit. Sad, really. She's mute and bound to this forsaken place. They probably cut her tongue out back in her village, so that she'd never say any god's name in vain. How do these martyrs keep chugging along? I'd peter out in an instant. What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
All right. Also, should probably go back and see that Golden Knight if he has anything new to tell or share. Wait. Was here before? Was he lower down? I don't really recall. No, wait, he was sitting up here, looking semi-injured, I would say. Or, at the very least, exhausted. Nope, he was not down here either. Again. Interesting place, New Londo. Might go there at some point. But yeah, there are dead things down there, that being the undead, and also undead in the form of ghosts, apparently. If I am to understand correctly. That doesn't bite well with me, so to speak. I don't like ghosts. Where the hell did that Golden Knight go? Just a temporary thing. I sure as hell hope not. I just wanted to see if anything has changed before I start kindling at a whole lot. There's still perched up there. There's still something here that I have to unlock at some point, I think. Back I do. You know know, I had to the inventory took time out to discover if you were a crow or a raven. But regardless what you are, crow or raven, you're still pretty damn cool. So, apparently nothing new here. Alright, let's see. Was of course always that central place. Oh! That is something new! New soldiers, I would say. And someone praying.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know.
All right.
Rhea is the youngest daughter of the good House of Thurland. Those young knights are her old schoolmates. But I'm not sure what to make of them. I'm afraid they may be a bad influence.
Well, I'll be talking with them in a moment if they're just those guys over there, but...
Rhea is the youngest daughter of the good House of Thurland. Those young knights are her old schoolmates. But I'm not sure what to make of them. I'm afraid they may be a bad influence.
Yeah, I can't purchase them. I suppose. I suppose to that one. Jesus Christ, the prices! The fucking prices! Talisman, I already have one of those. Thorland Talisman. Major for casting miracles of the gods. This talisman is only granted to high-ranking Thorland clerics. Has high miracle adjustment which, thanks to divine protection, is not dependent upon faith. Is not dependent upon faith.
Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
And what was it again my exact faith was, in terms of number? It's barely 11. So okay, Rhanar, it's basically something you have to ask yourself. Do you want to focus on endurance and strength, being able to carry yourself through as a warrior? Or do you want to use faith? You know, I'll be making a decision after I talk to the knights. Hi. I didn't really get that. I have no idea if you're muttering, chanting, singing. What the hell are you doing? Also, your armor looks a bit like that other guy's, only it's well-polished steel. Well, that there over there might just be... Okay, just and just. Might be iron.
Hmm? What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good. Oh, you again. What business have you? I don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her, and Nico too. I can't very well abandon them now. Oh, it's you. We're to leave momentarily. The catacombs aren't exactly my idea of a good time, but what can one do? I do hope we meet again, Rhea Knox. Oh, it's you. We're to leave momentarily. The catacombs aren't exactly my idea of a good time, but what can one do? I do hope we meet again, Rhea Knox.
Thank you. For a moment there, I thought the whole thing about, oh, I'm stuck with him being a bit of a selfish thing. But it actually seems like you have their genuine well-being close at heart.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not. Did I not explain the urgency of
all
our
right,
tasks?
All right, I'm
Who
sorry.
Who are you so uncouth as to lack...
You know, I'm a warrior. And you are holy warriors. Or knights, holy, again, yeah, warrior, knight, yada yada, whatever. Listen, you have your faith, and I respect that. I prefer to go through this game with my sword arm. So I will be focusing on strength and endurance from now on, and increasing my vitality. So I'm sorry, but I'm not really going to be a faithful warrior. I would prefer to simply be a, well, lowborn knight. If I may just add a little bit of humor to this, Lord knows I played the paladin before, with varied results. Take my humanity, so that I might kindle that in a moment. I need to be careful though. I only had 6 humanity left now. Cannot kindle further without the secret rite. Uh-huh. Okay. Strength needs to be upgraded. And now I have all these souls to go around. Let's check in on my equipment. Should I go back to Andre and fully upgrade my armor? Or should I continue down into the depths? Well, I'd rather have some actual efficient use of my souls by improving my armor, as opposed to just run down there, get gored to pieces by whatever lurks down there, and then just stand there void of souls. So I will be right back to this spot, or maybe we should just meet up again back at the entrance to the depths. I'll be right back. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we find ourselves outside the depths. And before we head on in, there was just something I ought to mention. Because there was something I noticed I picked up. One of the thieves I were dealing with. The Hollow Thief's Hood. Hood worn by Hollow Thieves. Used to hide a guilty countenance. Yeah. Let me see, was there anything else I have not read up on yet? No, everything should basically be covered here, I think. Oh yeah, there was also something I ought to mention. I'll actually have a look at it. Pike. Long spear, frost. Long spear with very long red hilt. Then again, I remember I actually read this question up when I was back at the blacksmith. See, I bought the spear, again, it costs a bit. It was back when I was grinding. And as it is of now, I cannot really make any efficient use out of it, but I am of the belief that it's going to be quite valuable to me later. I hope, otherwise that 2,000 souls straight out of the freaking window. As emphasized. Also, I've decided to give my dragon shield a go at this, and see just how powerful it is. Alright people, we're descending into the depths. Not a sound, not as much as a fucking mouse. Or a rat, or something like that. It's very, very foggy. Or dark in here. Okay, there's something moving. That's one of our undead friends. Depths. No dramatic title, no of the something something. Just depths. You take more than a single sword cut. And that is after I repaired my gear. Alright. I'll drink one to you. I think every fucking soul down here actually has hurt me at this point. However, I'm of the belief that the depths is actually a way towards something completely different. Or maybe a way to cross the landscape above. We'll see. Last soul of a nameless soldier. Now I need to find a way down there. This could be right here, Rhanar. Come to me, I deal death to you. Take that, you salad. Seen you guys before, although you seem to be preparing a meal with a huge meat cleaver. Also, I doubt that you're friendly. They say, in the land of the pigs, the butcher is king. We'll see if I can dethrone him then. If that has to be how it is. Oh, you fucking dogs! You're ready to test my patience, you know that? Something out there in the water. No, that's just a dog. Or its carcass? Nope, that's heavily a live dog. Goddamn dogs. But, if I may... So, get up. G'day. Now I've been swimming with the fishes, eh? Yeah, I can't help myself. Also, I realize that that butcher up there has not come up with any aggressive gestures as of yet. It does not mean I'm safe, it just means it's a bit weird he's not attacked me yet. He's apparently also hostile, so I need to keep an eye off that. Oh shit! He's pissed! He's pissed! I'm not gonna serve his lunch! Chopping up bits and pieces of dogs, or your fellow undead, as I assume that you are. What have we here? Large ember. Large ember. Ember for a blacksmith weapon ascension. Let's see. Ember required for weapon ascension. A large, high-quality ember, handled by the blacksmiths of Astora. Ascension for 5+ standard allows reinforcements to 10+. Also can ascend a +5 standard weapon for raw weapon. Raw weapon can be enforced to 5+. Yeah, I will be taking that back to the blacksmith at some point. Right now, I have to proceed. Oh, lovely like. What the fuck is that? Hi, Ratty. Why are you that? You look like a mix between a rat and a cat. Yeah, push. Spider shield. How the fuck am I going to find a rat at that size? Also, that looks like spikes, almost. By the hook in the wall, I don't know. Also, Jesus Christ, it's loud down here. Oh yeah, that's lovely. I jump down there, get eaten by the rats, and then I climb up the ladder again. Jesus, this water. Can I jump down on you and cause damage? What do I even have? Souls on the line. What do I then do? That rat will attack me and keep attacking me until I die from it. think, Rhanar. First of all, maybe think of what is over there. It looks like there's actually someone living in there. Or rather, something that used to live. Or maybe I'm just not really seeing things correctly. No, that's just sludge. Oh, for fuck's sake. There's sludge everywhere. Let me see, what is this? A bit odd, there's one brick there that just says idle. Oh, so there's something about these walls. Yeah, well, not really, if you're surprised, we can barely hear me. Hold on, wait. There was a ghost of someone doing something. There's something else running up there. I think I should have bought some of those skulls. To lure that thing away. Let me see. Who was it who sold them? Oh yeah, there was this. What's that lady? Maybe that's what I need to do. And it will not require me to drop by a bonfire, so yeah. I'll be right back. Need to get myself some skulls. And I'm back, people. Hopefully this time with less failure. Now, let's see if I can do this. Let's see if I can distract this thing. Nope. No interest at all. See, I lost myself down there, and if I lick it like a motherfucker, I might just be able to get over to that gate. Or maybe I should actually examine if the door I'm looking for is anywhere around here. But I need those souls back regardless. No, I think it's actually over around there. Yeah, I believe so. I have to brave the danger. That is what adventurers do! Fucking hell, stupid rat! There goes all my souls. Well, that's goddamn irritating. But now I know what we'll be facing the next time around. You guys, for now, this has been Rhanar playing Dark Souls Blind. See you around, ladies and gentlemen, and good night.